contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Drew McIntyre.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Same energy from the champ here in this one.
Yeah, same here, Cole. I don't think the champ knows how to take it easy. That's probably why he's been so successful.
Is a former Golden Gloves boxing champion. If the Lone Wolf connects with the right hand, you can forget about it.
Yeah, lights out in short order.
And on the other side is Drew McIntyre, whose unchecked aggression has earned him the moniker of a Terminator, the man who is truly a danger to his opponent.
Drew's rage is in a constant simmer, ready to boil over at a moment's notice. I, too, have pity for his opponent.
It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Baron Corbin seems to only enter the ring when he knows he has the advantage. How do you counter someone who refuses to fight fair?
Corbin wants to bide his time until you make a mistake or overextend yourself. Back him into a corner or lock him up so that option is off the table.
Kick to the gut and brutal forearm.
A forearm right to the jaw.
Someone's about to take a nap. What?
Drew McIntyre faltering some.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Baron Corbin is giving the crowd a show, but he needs to make sure he understands what really matters.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
Flatline!
Man, face first.
Three. Back now inside the ring. And now Drew McIntyre is going up.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin. Clothesline.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Ah, bear hug. Look at the power. And breaks the hold. Looking on his game right now. No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
His shoulders are down.
And McIntyre with a quick kick out.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
And there's the reversal from McIntyre. Seen this in a long time. The old driven down from McIntyre.
Baron Corbin is giving the crowd a show, but he needs to make sure he understands what really matters.
Uh-oh, could it be? End of days. Night, night. Gentlemen, Baron Corbin might have this one up. Shoulders down, is it enough? And Drew McIntyre escapes. That was really close. Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there. Back suplex.
What is Baron Corbin's best strategy at this point?
He's lost much.
Rocket kick! No man does that better.
Oh, man, Baron Corbin is in trouble now.
And what a reversal from Baron Corbin. Anticipated that attack perfectly. A throw. He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good. Superplex!
Baron Corbin in a bad way, guys.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
The night looks to be coming to an end for the Lone Wolf.
Glasgow kiss! Sent to the floor. Here he comes. What a dive.
This might be the end of Corbin.
Yeah, that move amazes me every time.
Watch McIntyre, a Terminator at work.
Inside the ring.
Big forearm smash.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Back suplex.
Tossed around like a rag doll. Oh, haven't seen this in a long time. The old driven down from McIntyre.
Drew McIntyre.
Here we go.
Baron Corbin just too fast for him. A forearm right to the jaw.
Someone's about to take a nap. What?
Basement Haymaker.
Take a nap. Oh, target acquired and destroyed. Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
Drew McIntyre made him pay there.
Ooh, what impact.
And listen to this place. It's deafening in here, Michael.
The inverted Alabama slam.
McIntyre looking to close out this matchup.
Signed, sealed, and delivered.
That is exactly what Drew McIntyre needed.
Just when he thought it was over, what happened?
From Drew McIntyre.
And he's going after the torso again.
Well, it doesn't take a genius to realize you should attack the injured area, which is what we're seeing here.
Oh, no. This does not look good.
This is exactly what you do not want to see.
Human anatomy wasn't built for this. Oh, stomping away.
Look out. Here we go.
For the top.
This has been dropped. McIntyre dominant.
Wow.
McIntyre looking to end this.
Great offense by Baron Corbin. Good offense from Drew McIntyre.
Spinebuster! Does he get him here?
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
Drew McIntyre drawing on his incredible reserves right now.
Very impressive, buddy.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
See this in a long time, the old driven down from McIntyre.
Toss to the outside. To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
Baron Corbin is giving the crowd a show, but he needs to make sure he understands what really matters.
Straight punch. Launched with a belly-to-belly.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre. Bringing it back into the ring. Good offense from Drew McIntyre.
What is Drew McIntyre looking for here?
Defying the laws of physics.
McIntyre setting up.
Is this what he needs for the win?
Hit the big one twice.
Two count. McIntyre with the win.
McIntyre just showing he's stronger and hungrier than anyone in WWE.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
A very impressive
impressive victory for Drew McIntyre.
I hate to say it, but Baron Corbin squandered away his opportunity tonight.
He sure did.
Wow. Just wow.
I'm speechless. What an amazing match.